several projects being undertaken by the government of Dominica, many of them in collaboration with the People's Republic of China, are making significant progress. A number of these projects are part of the Build Back Better promise that the government made to the people of Dominica following the devastation of Tropical Storm Erica, and others are initiatives that were proposed to further development. Work continues in Emshall, where allocations have been made for the rehabilitation of the Eggleston Road, Emshall Road, and the bridge, valued at $4.2 million. In Stockfarm, the $3.17 million contract was awarded to the Public Works Corporation for the rehabilitation of 1.44 kilometers of road between the Public Works Corporation and the Dominica State College. The project includes the construction of drainage infrastructure and curbs and the installation of street signs. On Charles Avenue, leading to the Princess Margaret Hospital, improvements to roadway continues. Back in May, the government of Dominica signed a $3.05 million contract with Offshore Civil and Marine Incorporated for the rehabilitation of Charles Avenue. During a brief ceremony, the Minister for Public Works and Ports, Miriam Blanchard, had explained that the work was being financed by all Dominicans as funds were sourced from the highway maintenance levy, which was introduced for the very purpose of maintaining the roads. Other projects being undertaken include the road rehabilitation in Papillot and Bioche, as well as the construction of retaining walls in Jimit and improvements to the solar lights erected at Taru.